Well, I guess you can call me the Man of La Mancha.
Hey, why does your time machine have a sticker that says Property of Stewie Griffin?
All right, to be completely honest, and because we've already had sex, it's not mine. I use it all the time, and the owner has no idea. In fact, he'd kill me if he knew.
Really? Won't he see that thing on the control panel that says years traveled?
What thing?
Here's where Brian goes berserk.
Look, it's no big deal. Just reverse it and take off the miles. That's what I do when I take my dad's car out.
Are you 16?
I will be next September.
Well, I think someone has a Barnes & Noble gift card coming for their silence.